dangerous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment. You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit everything at the competitor's disposal. The lack of rules makes the superstar even more dangerous. What's up already? Can he do it here? His determination there with that kick out. Vicious, aggressive attacks. This is what you call high risk, high reward. If this lands, it's over. Good Lord, Phoenix Splash. One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful. The beast now is being contained, and Rollins cannot be stopped. Bam! Ah, foot just stomping down.
Managing to get some control back now.
Rock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Yeah.
even close to being done yet.
It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Physicality of this contest. This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
And a stand.
Undertaker punches. And now, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
See, he is feeling it now. qualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Eddie finally
his fortunes around. Malicious fallaway slam.
And he perching himself on the top rope.
Cheers.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
I thought for sure he was done. shots in the gut wrench.
Is it enough?
He's able to beat a two count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-go stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Good night. Keeping it.
Owens intercepts it.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.